Hello viewers, in the previous videos we discussed about the types of miscarriage and the signs and symptoms and the diagnosis, you know. But in this video we will talk what will happen after the miscarriage. Now, there are no specific treatments that can stop a miscarriage. All the women who are at high risk and have not yet miscarried may be advised to rest in bed and abstain from the physical activities and sexual activities, and restrict the physical activity until any warning signs are no longer present. You know, once a miscarriage occurs, there is no treatment available, and in many cases the miscarriage will take its course, you know, and unless there is a severe pain and cramping or the severe blood loss, so the treatment is required. If the miscarriage does not completely clear the pregnancy tissue from the uterus, a procedure known as DNC, which means dilatation and curettage, can be performed to remove the remaining pregnancy material, you know. And this treatment is used in the case of missed abortion. For example, when the pregnancy material is not expelled from the uterus completely, you know. And as mentioned, women who are Rh negative will receive a dose of RhD immune globulin to prevent complications in the future pregnancies. And if the miscarriage is due to infection, antibiotic treatment will be given. And the miscarriage is such a common occurrence that typically, unless no risks are present, you know, no special testing is performed. And for couples who have experienced more than two miscarriages, the diagnostic studies to detect the genetic, hormonal and anatomical problems may be recommended, you know. And some doctors recommend evaluation of the couple after the second miscarriage, particularly if the woman is over 35 years of age. Thank you very much for watching this video. If you need more information, you can visit our website www.diseasesandtreatment.com, and please do not forget to subscribe this channel for more informative videos every day. Thank you very much. And please do not forget to subscribe this channel for more informative videos every day. And in the next video, we'll explain the outlook for the future pregnancies after the miscarriage. Keep watching. Thank you.